months of research, I finally decided on this one. And I'm not disappointed. I opened it up and it looked fabulous. It's very pretty, aesthetically speaking. I don't know what these knobs are for. Chair of all the bells and whistles of the Arturia. I'll be recording music for my channel just to kind of give it some branding, and it'll be my own compositions. Lately, I've been really into Nine Inch Nails, which is a really good band, and I love the ambient music on YouTube from Nine Inch Nails. Trent Reznor is really talented, and I always listen to ambient music to relax. Nine Inch Nails doesn't seem to be a relaxing band when you hear the name, but it actually has some really calming tracks on YouTube that people made out of the original work for fan appreciation. So I've been inspired by Nine Inch Nails lately. I love Trent Reznor. I think he's so talented, and always been a fan. I've been experimenting with one of his tunes that has a very ASMR quality about it. And I'll share with you as I learn. You can see my progress from day one. I should add that I'm not really starting from scratch learning wise. I do have a music theory background, and I have background in about scales and chords and notation, all that jazz. I just haven't done it in a while, so I'm out of practice. It's kind of like riding a bike. You forget it after not doing it for a while, but then today I got to practice for a little bit, and I remember a lot of the chord progressions, scales, arpeggios, the notation, music theory. So it'll be really fun exploring what sounds I can make for this channel. Who knows what'll happen? I hope you like this video. I just wanted to make a short ramble to say that I'm alive, and I've just been busy with work, so thank you so much for your support. I can't wait to show you more about what this keyboard can do. And, of course, I'm a newbie at it. I'm by no means a professional, but I'm also not a beginner at learning music, so I can do composition pretty well. I have an ear for music, and like I said, it's like riding a bike. Once you start doing it again, it just comes back, and I'm excited to start composing and doing the scales to upgrade my technique. So thank you so much for watching. This is a really short video, but I wanted to kind of share what I'm working on behind the scenes. Of course, I'll still be doing my sketches and everything else. I'll just be going back and forth between sketching and doing sound composition, and of course I'll record the process of music composition and what I like about it. Music composition to me is super intuitive, which is something that I'm good at, so I can show you how I create a composition.